I am William Wallace, and all I ever wanted was a family. But what's family if you can't get a decent cup of coffee at a reasonable price? Some places are selling coffee cheap, but it tastes like arse.
That coffee tastes like arse.
And even if you can get a good cup of coffee, it'll cost you an arm and a leg.
Ah! An arm and a leg for a white mocha! Ah!
But if we keep hope, someday we'll find that place.